is Cristian Bors Marius, and we have a project in the Bleach Gallery. And eigenlijk hebben we een video dat in de muren van de galerie. We komen met een fiets en in 10 minuten kunnen we een kleine ruimte bouwen van een viertal vierkante meters. En eigenlijk zouden we een enkele vragen of we kunnen komen met de fiets toe, dan die plaatjes brengen op de eerste verdieping en voor 20 minuten de galerie bouwen en dan opbouwen en dan weg.
Ja, dan moet je het eerst niet meer bijdragen. Ik zal nu een telefoon geven van iemand anders.
Oké. Okay.
Opbouwen en afbreken. Wacht, ik ga je eens even zien. Oh ja, hoor even. Ik denk dat jij er weer gaat. Ja, leg je de stoep vast.
Hallo. Ja, zit.
Everything under control. Alright. What did you do?
That's the big
one. We have fireworks also.
Well, we are now located in Antwerp. Antwerp, we never have to forget this, is a city on the water. It means you've got this kind of big activity coming from the ships. A lot of nationalities are finding to be found in Antwerp. And as you can see, there are also a lot of artists coming from Romania for the moment. And one of the projects is called a Bleach Gallery. The Bleach Gallery is a really small place. You can build wherever you want. You just need what we call an icicle. With this icicle, you've got a carriage. You've got a carriage, you can put a different place. Those are really lightweight. You can assemble and disassemble. It's an international gallery. You can speak in French, you can speak Dutch, you can speak English in the Bleach Gallery. And for the moment, we've got a German artist working with different threads, reminding us the famous surrealist exhibition by Marcel Duchamp when he decided to block the entrance of the space. And the best thing should be to ask some questions to the artist. Isa, could you tell us more about your love for threads?
Yeah.
Never forget you have a beautiful face you could show to the camera.
Isabel, tell us more about the electricity problem.
Yeah, I want to
the
spot and
putting
I...
light inside of the gallery.
Yeah, I wanted to work the light to see the yarns better, but then I stepped against the spot, and now we don't have electricity in the mass anymore.
Yeah, the whole sky collapsed.
light, the main element of the electricity exploded.
So Isa's performance broke the electricity in the mass museum.